This is a sad night in some ways because it's the last night. It's the last night of the Rock Paper Scissors tour. But we intend to make it a really good one. We started off working together maybe a year, actually 30 years ago. And yeah, we haven't changed at all.
We were both 10 at the time.
But we're now in two teams. There's the red team, as you can see a little bit of red, and there's a little bit of blue here. There's the blue team, the red team. It's sort of a karaoke night in Edmonton. And you're welcome to hold up the scorecards. We can carry on regardless. But maybe you should talk about how we got here.
How did they get here, Bill?
In an aeroplane.
Well, we got bands together in one big room. All the boys and girls faced each other. And
it wasn't one of those sort of parties.
Pete's band played a song at us, and we played a song at them, and then they reciprocated. We kind of, it was like a battle of the bands, very genial. And that's what you're going to see tonight. So we're not going to leave the stage at all. We're going to help each other out, sing each other's songs, get in the way, just have fun. So.
Let you into a little secret, because I realized I was going to be standing up here every single night next to this guy, and that maybe after a 15-year absence, it was time for me to get back on the yoga mat. Now, I took this really seriously, and I spent a very long time on the yoga mat. But he whispered that I had to move a little bit. I wasn't going to do it myself. And he said these two words in my ear. Power yoga. Now this is extraordinary. It's a whole new concept for me. Because after only 3 lessons, nobody backstage can tell us apart. In fact, they call us many things, but Bill and Ben, the Flowerpot Men, and the Tantric Twins, which is the one I prefer. Have a great night.
See you later.